Man, it's exciting. First morning. Step we take, a bear has already stepped in. Well, we've got a mature boar down the river that's actually fishing. It's a bear that Charles has had some encounters with, and it's definitely a class of bear that we want to go after. So just gonna round up the boat here and see if we can't move up river. He's 763 yards right now, so we gotta close a good distance, but he's busy fishing, so hopefully he stays enthralled with those salmon long enough so that we can move in there and Michael can see what that mossberg has to say about it.
This point, which is about 55 yards from us. The other day when we were set up, we were about 150 yards from it, and I didn't feel comfortable taking a shot. So we're gonna try moving a little bit differently this evening, see if we can outsmart that bear, see if we can catch him right here on this point.